10th of April 2021. 100%. 100%. Hallelujah. I want to also ask, has this man fulfilled every right that is demanded by culture, by tradition, where you are coming from, to be legally handed over this, your daughter?
100%.
100%. Let's put our hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah. So therefore, by the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, as enshrined by the law establishing the Corporate Affairs Commission of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, you have today, the 10th of April 2021, handed over your daughter willfully, having affirmed that the bride, the groom, has lawfully done all dutiful exercise by tradition and by culture. Therefore, from today, you have ceased to be the owner of this daughter. Do you willfully accept?
Yes, please.
By the will of God. Hallelujah. Let's put our hands together for Jesus. Go back to Jesus. Praise the Lord. Okay, the couple, face yourselves now. Turn and face yourselves. Bride, groom, repeat after me. I, your name.
I, is my name, John.
To the bride, to the bride. Back to the groom. Your name once again.
I, Buman John Nama.
According to the word of God, she is to your left, you are to her right. No, face me, not me. Praise God. Hold her hand. Praise God. I request all the men of God that are here to come out. We will pray for them before the next declaration. So we all are coming out. As you go to your knees, holding your hands together. So we will take turns. You say a word of prayer.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Father Lord, we want to thank you for this glorious and wonderful day. We want to thank you for keeping us alive. Because it's only the living that can praise you, and it's only the living that can rejoice. We give you all the glory in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, we thank you for these couples. And we thank you for the journey that is starting.
I want to thank you for today. I bless you because the first day this journey started to work with them. On the day Brother John was born, Sister Sidera was waiting to begin part two. And Lord, you have collected them before they were born. Thank you for locating them together. And that was what you did in the beginning. When you met a man and you saw that it was very good, you said it was not okay for the man to be alone. That you make for him a helpmate. And out of the ribs of a man, you made a woman. Out of the ribs of Big Brother John, you made Sister Sidera. And Lord, as we connect them together today, they shall live long. The blessing of marriage shall not cease in their family. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You that say, this is a honorable day. That he that found a wife, found a good day, shall obtain your favor. The favor of you shall never cease in their home, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the marriage of Cana, when everything went wrong at the last, you bring joy and honey and sweetness by provision of a good wine that was superior to any other wine. By the reason of today, a good wine has been released unto the families of Mr. and Mrs. John. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I ask for God.
They shall not be fruitless efforts in this marriage. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
wedding day on the 10th of April 2021, 9 months from now, twins are come out. They shall not be barrenness of the womb. They shall not be barrenness of finances. They shall not be barrenness of any spiritual growth. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, unto you I lift them. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Fill them up in your way. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, bless you in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray for this family in the name of Jesus. I pray for the man who give him the wisdom to pilot his home. In the name of Jesus.
Let's put our hands together for Jesus. So let us hear from the one that has unveiled. I'm sure you can see very well now. I am seeing, but it's like there are trees. It's not very clear. So I want you to confirm what you have opened. Is it the same Shidera, Precious, Oji that you have opened?
Yes, sir.
Is she the one?
Yes,
she is the one.
Yes.
Let's put our hands together for Jesus. Yes. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. So at this time, let us also give a clap offering to the father of the bride and to the mother of the bride. Because even in the Bible, somebody's...
You are great, yes, Lord.